Hello, and welcome to another episode of Barrattwatch. We are now up to episode 21 of the new Barrat family, entitled Chronologically Displaced.
I love you too, Mommy.
You're my little treasure full of gold, and I'm honored to have you as my daughter.
Mommy, you say the kindest things to me.
Lizzie, darling. You're my daughter, and I love you to bits. I could never say anything unkind to or about you.
I am lucky to have a mummy like you.
Lizzie, you are the sweetest little girl in the world. And my daughter, I would be so lost without you.
Hello, you two.
Hi, Sahar.
What are you two up to?
Nothing, just talking.
What are you talking about?
How much we love each other.
Lily. Since the day Lizzie was born, I've seen you display the deepest love any mother has ever had for her child, and I am so proud of you.
Thank you, Sahar. Although, the love of a man and a woman is felt deep within, whereas the love of a mother for her child is unconditional. And Lizzie is my little sugar plum.
I know. Your love for your daughter is the deepest unconditional love a mother could have for her child. And I know Lizzie appreciates it.
I'm sorry, guys.
I really appreciate everything Mummy's done for me.
I know you do, Petal. I love you so much, you're my precious little cherry blossom.
And you're my big, lovely Mummy.
You're a lovely girl, Lizzie.
Such cringe-worthy lines these days.
A very lovely little girl indeed, and I'm very proud to be your mother.
And I'm very proud to be your godmother, darling.
Mummy?
Yes, sweetheart.
Can I ask you a question?
Of course you can, darling. Ask away.
What was your childhood like?
My childhood? Sit down and I'll tell you. Actually, I have a better idea. I'll show you what it was like.
How are you gonna do that?
Time travel, of course.
Oh yeah, because time travel is such an obvious phenomenon that all kids should know about it, right, Lily?
Okay, Mommy.
Good girl. Here goes.
And this is a weird way to show time travel happening. There you go.
Does it work, Mummy?
Yes, darling. The time travel
This would be
worked.
The first instance of time travel shown in the Barrat family.
The early 2000s, but I don't know what year it is. We need to go and ask someone who can help us. Now to find us some help.
Where are we going to find some of that, Mummy?
I think Darren's offices are just...
around the corner? And if you want to see more episodes like this, there's a whole channel for them right there, the Barrat Family Collection. And if you want to see the next episode of this, it is coming your way very soon now. But until then, thanks for watching.